Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. A very good afternoon. My name is Azari. I'm the founder of Academy Samiko. With me is Umi Kasum, the head of administration and finance of AEM.
Hi.
And also besides me, Adam, the head of digital multimedia. Alright, so we are here basically to share with you on our project, which is Berdizara.com, which is the cross-border digital program for ASEAN B40 entrepreneurs, DGB40, right? We choose the number 9 in the Sustainable Development Goal, SDG, which is the Industry, Innovation and Infrastructure. And our target beneficiaries are the rural poor and the urban poor of the people that we select to be in this project. So we have just won the award of the Malaysian Green Project Management Award by the UNDP SDG in Penang last year by the SASMEC, which is the assessor by UNDP. And we also the MDEC Cross-Border National E-Commerce Strategic Roadmap Seller Adoption Program. We also the partner of MDEC, so we would like to bring this idea to help more beneficiaries of rural and urban poor to be digitalized and to increase the economy so that they can have improvement in terms of their lifestyle as well as their life, so that they can get out from poverty level in rural and also in the urban area. So we would like to be chosen as the one of the participants in CETIA Magic. Thus, we are here to present our idea in CETIA. Please choose us this year to be selected as one of the participants for the program. So I'm Azari, signing off from Berdizara.com from Academy Usaha Mikro. Thank you.